Welcome back, viewers. This is our 8th video on dopamine rootless jailbreak tweaks. I hope you already watched previous videos for amazing tweaks. In this video I will introduce 10 more amazing tweaks for rootless jailbreak which supports iOS 15 and 16. Let's start. Number 1, Troll Speed. The first global floating tweak on Troll Store shows upload download speed below the status bar. Tested and expected to work on all iOS versions supported by OPA 3.34's Troll Store. Number 2, Doodle. It allows you to set a specific drawing as your passcode and allows you to unlock your locked handset by drawing, with your finger, as close to that drawing as possible. Doodle is especially built to support the latest jailbreaks in iOS 14, 15, and 16, including the rootless variety like Dopamine and Polera 1N. Number 3, Soundy. Soundy is a free jailbreak tweak for iOS 14, iOS 16, allowing you to easily replace the system's sounds like lock, unlock, charging, and charging completion. Mostafa89 released this tweak for free, and it's available for non-rootless and rootless jailbreaks such as Dopamine and Polera 1N. With Soundy, you can infuse your device with a touch of uniqueness. Number 4, TouchFlow. The TouchFlow tweak allows users to have their iPhone display an on-screen indicator every time they touch their screen. This tweak is useful for recording on-screen actions using the built-in iPhone screen recording feature. The tweak also offers a number of options including the ability to always show touches on the screen, only show when screen recording, edit touches fill color, size, border color etc., show touches force on 3D touch-enabled devices and more. Number 5, App Dump 2. App Dump 2 is a user-friendly application designed for iOS devices, enabling users to effortlessly decrypt applications and store them as IPA packages. These packages can be seamlessly shared with the community or customized by developers. Notably, App Dump 2 possesses the unique capability to decrypt apps without requiring a jailbreak, making it compatible with Troll Store 2 on devices running iOS 15 through iOS 16. And potentially the latest iOS 17, you can also spoof your location. Number 6, Blue Finder. Blue Finder seems immediately comparable to Apple's native Find My feature for AirPods, but it's actually just the opposite. While the on-device Find My app can be used to emit a loud noise from a misplaced AirPod, Blue Finder works by having the user power their Bluetooth device off and on a predetermined number of times in a row to trigger a loud noise from their misplaced iPhone. Number 7, Panic. Panic allows you to respiring or safe mode your device with hardware keys. It is very useful tweaks. When you get stuck after installing unsupported tweaks or configuration which freeze your touch, Panic will allow you to respring your device with buttons. Number 8, ENA. ENA, extract nearly anything. ENA can extract nearly anything in your photo. You only need to open photos.app, open your photo, long press on the object you want. ENA can extract salient objects at the given position, instead of extracting the most salient object in the image. All the computational tasks are performed on device. ENA has been tested with iOS 15.4, Polera 1N. Number 9, Satella. Satella 2 is an in-app purchase cracker that supports iOS versions 12.2, iOS 15, as well as the latest iOS 16. With this powerful tweak, you can effortlessly bypass in-app purchase restrictions on any app, thereby unlocking a wealth of additional features for free. Designed to work on all modern jailbreaks, Satella 2 is an efficient IAP purchase cracker for iOS. Number 10, Lock Droid. Lock Droid gives jailbroken iPhones a classic Android-style matrix passcode screen. Upon trying Lock Droid for myself, I was pleasantly surprised by its fluidity and the extensive list of configurable options that the developer provides from the dedicated preference pane in the Settings app. These were few tweaks I shared with you, all repos added in the description box. Please hit subscribe if you want to support my work. See you.